Hello everybody. Today we're going to build our first C++ project using Visual Studio Code. If you don't have Visual Studio Code or you don't know how to install it, I left you a link below for my other video on how to install Visual Studio Code. The procedure I'm going to use in this tutorial will work on all operating systems, including Windows, Mac, and Linux. To start with, open your terminal, go to the desktop directory, CD desktop, create a folder called C++ project, mk directory C++ project, move to the C++ project directory, CD C++ project. Now let's open Visual Studio Code, type code dot. As you can see, the Visual Studio Code will open directly on the C++ project. I'm going to move the welcome screen. Now on the C++ project, let's create a file called main.cpp. Main.c++. Well, I'm sure if you're a C++ programmer, you know that the main file is where the program is running from. Now let's write a simple program. Include iOS stream int main std cout. This is my first C++ project. Std end line. Now return 0. Save your work. Now on the terminal tab, click and then click on configure tasks. In my operating system, I have C++, I have G++. If you're on Linux, you may have G++. If you're on Windows, you're highly likely gonna have G++ or CLI. So depends on the compiler you have on your system. I'm going to choose C++, and as you can see, a task.json is created on our directory. On the args, I'm going to make sure that I'm using C++ 20, not the default C++, which is 2011. So just add in here, minus std C++ 20. For example, if you're using C++ 14, type 14. If you're with 17, type 17. I myself, I'm up to date with C++ 20, so I'll be using C++ 20. Save your work. Go back to the main.cpp. On terminal, click on run tasks. C++. We have an error in here. Okay, JSON. We should be, yes, of course, should be std equal. I save my work again. I go to main.cpp, on terminal, run task, C++. Now the build is successful. Now to run your code, I would like to create another terminal, let's say plus, and I'm going to type main. Here you go. This is my first C++ project. Now let's open the C++ project folder. As you can see, we have VS Code task.json. If you're on Mac and this folder is hidden, you can type shift command dot so it, you hide it, or shift command dot to see it again. On Windows, it should be fine in here. This is executable. This is our main.cpp. This is main.dsym. It's something to do with Visual Studio Code. We don't care about it. If you want to run just your code, just double click on main. As you can see, the code is running. This is my first C++ project. We'll close all that thing. This is for today. We showed you how to build your first C++ project on Visual Studio Code. Thank you for watching this video. Until the next time, see you later.